The bowling balls were rolling down all the lanes as Special Olympic bowlers ages 8 to 21 were trying to win their match in order to advance from the district tournament to the state Special Olympic bowling tournament.
Yep, 8 to 21, bowling for Southeast Iowa. So it's not just the Ottumwa League, it's Southeast Iowa.
Today is the district competition for Special Olympics. So all of the Southeastern Iowa teams are competing here, and everyone who receives a blue ribbon will move on to state.
While winning was the goal of the bowlers, it was just as important for many of them to just have some fun and interact with others.
They try to get first place, of course. They all want to go to state, but it's such a good social time. A lot of them don't have where they live in group homes or wherever they're at. They don't get this chance to get out and do sports like other kids. So Special Olympics is a really good opportunity for them to get out, make friends.
Parents were often just as excited as the athletes themselves, and the parents wanted to make sure they had video of their kids' efforts.
I had one strike and two spares.
Last Saturday, adult Special Olympic bowlers also filled Champion Bowl. And the winners from Saturday will also be moving on to the state Special Olympic bowling tournament, which will be held November 18th in Cedar Rapids.